S&P is proud to present its new line of CADB-HE configurable heat recovery units. With a high-efficiency heat exchanger, they are available for airflows from 400 to 5,400 cubic meters per hour and meet all requirements in the ERP directive. The models for airflow under 3,000 cubic meters per hour with their low profile and sound levels are perfect for use in dropped ceiling voids. The CADB-HE line adapts easily to the specific needs of each ductwork system. Just swap out its panels to move the air inlets and outlets. Once it has been installed, the filters are easily accessible from the underside of the unit via the snap-on covers. The filters can also be accessed through the side panels. The heat exchanger can be removed easily through the side of the unit. It can also be reached through the underside of the unit. The CADB-HE line offers high performance thanks to the following features. High efficiency fans with low power consumption EC motor. Very low pressure loss filters, F7 for supply air and M5 for extract air. The units also allow for a second filter to be added. High-efficiency heat exchanger certified by EUROVENT. Built-in side bypass. The range also includes versions with post-heating water or electric coils. Pro-REG version with the latest generation controller built-in to manage all of the components in the unit. It is also available in an EcoWatt version, controlled using external accessories. Both versions can be configured horizontally or vertically. There is a full range of accessories specially designed for the CADB-HE line of heat recovery units. They integrate perfectly with the unit, preserving its lines. Filtration modules with particle and VOC filters for areas with high levels of air pollution. Modules with water and direct expansion coils. S&P, efficient ventilation solutions.